everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some more Kirby's Adventure. In today's episode, we're entering level 4, Grape Garden, and we're gonna see how well it goes. Again, I'm enjoying this game. It's kind of fun to play through. I just about pressed the wrong button to jump. Jump right into him. Okay, I'm like... Weird. Ah! Okay, there's sometimes I'm jumping and it's not... I'm pressing the jump button, but it's not jumping. And then sometimes it does that, and I can't jump when he does that. I didn't know that was death. The hell did I swallow? The block? Okay, the block. The hell? Okay, I don't know what that ball technique is for. Sleep. The hell is that for? Oh no. Oh, it is automatically uses. Oh, that's great. Oh boy. What the hell? Is that? How do I get past? All right, I don't know. Oh, I'm on a... Oh. I didn't know I could... Okay. I was thinking this was just background stuff. But apparently not. No, don't go that way. Oh, right there. No. Where do I go? I'm thinking that's death. I hit the button. Okay, I can't go that way though. Okay, so can I go in the water this time? Okay, I'm good. I'm going in the water. Okay. Alright. Take it. there's the door. Oh, this is the hill. That's the healing door. I'll take it. I like healing doors. I want it again just to see if I can... Oh, I think the lower the number, the better. DDD's fast. All right, level 3. I still got this crash technique I want to... It does work. Okay. I'm curious what this does. I don't know if this even does. Am I supposed to be in here? Wait. I just won't miss that. No. 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 Get up. So that was okay, there was that other pink one I saw, like the what? The hell was that? Oh my god. Am I supposed to go up? From this guy as well. That's just interesting. Huh. All right, I don't know half these. I don't know what's going to half these levels. He was gonna charge at me for some reason. Can I respawn him? Okay, why is it sometimes I can jump immediately and sometimes I can't? Like, sometimes I can jump as soon as I hit the ground, sometimes I can't. Alright, fine. Well, it's Paracel? Well, I don't want Paracel. It's not that bad, but... What? I don't know they did that. Well, that was just like... That was like two or three hits gone in a heartbeat. Alright, just go. Just keep it moving. Oh boy. Can I? Oh, so if I didn't hit that, I couldn't have got this one up. Oh, I still can't. So I had to keep up with that to get the one up, which is fine. I would love the one up, but it's fine. Die! Hello! No! Oh, no, I lost it. Oh, boy. Okay. Those are like mini-bosses because they're like just in the middle of the level, and it's like, oh, you're done? Move on. Press jump. Anyways. What? Wait, did I not have an ability? It's in here. Okay, I don't know how you're supposed to do that properly. Wait, what? Was that it? Oh, now I got the stone ability. It's a good ability, but I don't really care for it. Not my style. Okay, so it seems like these Meta Knight battles are just about killing all the enemies. Whoa. You take more than one hit. Damn it! Son of a bitch. It like runs out and then it's like it being able to get hit as soon as it runs out. Oh boy. I was trying to suck that thing up. Okay. No, I see where to go. I tried to jump, but I... Can't suck those guys up. I do. I like how it says nothing. Like, when you don't get any powers from it, it's like, oh, nothing. Two health from the item, and I lost one from that hit. Yeah, the mic move is interesting, but it's not super beneficial. I think I know what I'm supposed to do there, but... Hello! This is a race to the top? Oh, yeah, there's no health bar for him. Oh, and this is where the high jump is actually useful. So, oh, never mind. Oh! Okay. High jump. High jump. Okay, it does count as a hit. Ow! Okay, it's not too bad. No! There we go, that's not bad. Okay, that high jump move is not bad. I didn't know I should do damage. I thought it was just to get places. So. Yogurt Yard. Alright, so that's another level world, whatever you're going to call it, done in Kirby's Adventure. Four done. I don't know how many there are exactly, but you know, we'll see how far it goes. But anyways, that's all I'm going to do today's episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below. What you thought of the video? What you want to see in the future? Hope you guys had a fantastic day. Don't forget, always be awesome.